Tonight, Bulloch County school leaders have confirmed two COVID cases in their district, one at Langston Chapel Middle School and the other at Maddie Lively Elementary. We're told 25 students at the middle school are quarantined as a precaution. Four staff members and two students at the elementary school are in isolation.